Hello guys, my name is Nelaya Scarlett Rodriguez and I'm here to explain and talk about chemical bases of life. Introduction chapter 2.1. The question I have was, key examples of how the study of living materials requires an understanding of chemistry. I would like to start my presentation talking about what is chemistry. According to the Encyclopedia Britannica, chemistry is considered a physical science because the study of chemistry does not include living things. But for the American Chemical Society, everything we hear, smell, taste, see, and touch involves chemistry and chemical smart. As you can see in this picture, we breathe, eat, use, make chemistry, everything is a chemistry. The importance of chemistry in anatomy and physiology. Why study chemistry in anatomy and physiology? One of the reasons is because chemistry is concerned with composition of substance and how they change in chemical reactions. Chemical reactions often involve colors and temperature changes in gas production or precipitate. Without chemical reactions, we would have no life. No matter what that sits. Persistence. Some examples are chemical elements such as tin, sulfur, diamond. Some compounds have sugar, water, baking soda, crystal, salt, protein crystal, copper, sulfur crystal. A simple examples of everyday reactions could be the dehydration, anaerobic respiration, cooking, combustion, photosynthesis, and roots. Another reason why I study chemistry in anatomy and physiology is because the human body, food, and medication are all composed of chemicals, like for example vitamins, pills, and toxic chemicals found in fruit. These fruits all contain natural chemicals that are poisonous. Just because something contains chemicals doesn't make it harmful. The dose makes the poison. And we can see in this picture like, that the human body has 60% oxygen, 18% carbon, 10% hydrogen, and 3% nitrogen and others. Another reason is because all anatomical structures are chemicals. Like you can see in this picture, the cardiovascular system, nervous system, females, and male reproductive system, and all physical processes such as body temperature, respiration, circulation, consciousness, acid base, water balance are based on chemical reactions. Another reason why I study chemistry in anatomy and physiology is because biochemistry helps explain physiological and disease processes. Biochemistry is also known as a branch of chemistry dealing with living things. And here are the resources that I use in order to make this presentation. Thank you so much. I hope you enjoy.